feel the spirit to clap along. It'll mess the recording up, but we'll feel good in the process. So back home when we play a march, we typically tap our toe to it, but you can clap along if the spirit moves you. Just clap in time. The kids have done a marvelous job. Obviously, they have tons of notes to play. If we just met for the first time, it seems like it was like this morning. And they've done a remarkable job, as I'm sure they see, the orchestra will do, and so will the choir. I must admit to the choir, it was nice to hear the national anthem with trained voices in the room at the same time. So we could hear it very loudly, including the high-end. This is Bullets and Bayonets.